If a school bus traveling 40 miles per hour drives off a cliff and plunges 90 feet into the jagged coastline, how many seconds do the six high school students, their teacher, and bus driver have to contemplate the fact that they're about to die? Two Mississippi's worth of screams, light flashes, and prayers, maybe. But if anyone used that time to make a deal with his maker, only one of them was hurt. Normal. That's the watchword.
What can you tell me about your relationship with this man? Mr. David Curly Moran. It seems that Curly had your name on him.
It was me.
What? Veronica, what did you do?
The bus crash. It was meant for me. They all died because of me. Sipping margaritas by the Casablanca's pool.
You talked to Logan?
He was with her that day, but he says Kendall kicked him out hours before the crash.
On account of murder in the second degree, we find the defendant not guilty.
Aaron Eccles would get his justice in his own way. We're people with lives and we will not obsess. We move on.
Really? God, it's so good to see
Dumb.
He killed my father!
He killed everyone on the bus. He raped me.
You are not a killer, Veronica.
Beaver, don't!
My name is Cassidy!
Is that breakfast they smell?
Much.
Oh, that's wrong. I don't understand.
What is plain? Cassidy Casablancas blew it up.
I wasn't on the plane. Lamb didn't want me arriving with Woody getting met by the press, so he had them take me off the plane at the last minute. I rented a car, I drove home.